Oh my Lord. It's here, folks. You know, it's the start of the summer movie season when a Marvel movie comes out, and this one is no exception from the other ones. It was fan-freaking-tastic. This is my review of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 here on Midnight's Premiere.
Shut up and sit down.
Welcome back to the channel, guys. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Again, I appreciate all your continued support. Like I said in my intro, this is my review of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, starring Chris Pratt, Zoe Saldana, Bradley Cooper. Basically, all of your stars from Volume 1 are reprising their roles from Volume 2, and I gotta say, this was a fantastic movie. Really, if you've seen the trailers, you've seen the basic plot line of this movie. I can't really go into very many details. It borders on a lot of spoilers. What you saw in the trailer is the basic plot synopsis, and anything else I give you will be spoilers, and I don't want to do that because I want you guys to see this movie. It was fantastic. I gotta say, Marvel has outdone themselves this time. It was funny. There was so much. I laughed so much. It was priced. Bradley Cooper, Rocket Raccoon, I gotta say, he outdid himself in this one. He outdid himself in the first one. But this one, he was funny as hell in this one. And just stealing the... It was fantastic. And really, I've seen a lot of people since this movie has come out. A lot of the other reviewers and things of that nature. They've kind of poo-pooed this movie. They said that it was Marvel, but without the heart. It was the first one without the heart. I disagree completely. Disagree entirely. This thing had so much heart. It had so many of the feels. I mean, I kind of teared up a little bit. There were a couple of scenes where I teared up. Fantastic all the way around the board. The acting was amazing. The storyline was amazing. The soundtrack, all of those new 70s from the Awesome Mix Volume 2, the 70s music. Fantastic. Nothing like Blue Suede, Hooked on a Feeling. Because we are believing. Yes, there's nothing like that, unfortunately. Nothing is catchy, but it's still very, you know, it makes you want to get up and dance. Yeah. Get up and dance. I'm dancing.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to handle it for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to handle it for so long.
Editor's gonna have a field day with this one. So, like I said, you have Chris Pratt reprising his role as Star-Lord, Zoe Saldana as Gamora, Merle, the guy that plays Merle on The Walking Dead. Yeah, he's in here as your Yondu again. I do believe that Vin Diesel did a kind of edited voice for Baby Groot. I think he did. Bradley Cooper again, Rocket Raccoon. You've got Dave Bautista as Drax, always amazing. His species in the movie, very literal, and it makes for a whole another level of comedy. He's always laughing, and every time he laughs, I couldn't hold it in. It was amazing, and I gotta say, Rocket Raccoon is a little bit like me, kind of a jerk, a little bit. So if I had to give this a first reaction rating, my Lord, Full moon across the board. Nothing was wrong with this movie. I didn't see it as any. There weren't any flaws. The acting was amazing. The lines, the dialogue, the plot line. Go see it in your large format theaters. Go see it in your 3D. I'm even thinking about going back to see it in IMAX 3D. Thinking, though, I don't know if I will or not. So you heard it right here. on Midnight's premiere. If you guys have seen Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below and let me know what your opinion was of either Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, Volume 1, or any of the other Marvel movies that have been released in the 5 or 6 years. They're a lot, like 30. Yeah. Still, though, this one was fantastic. Full moon across the board. If you guys like this video, click the little like button right down below. And if you want to keep up with all the latest news and videos here on Midnight's Premiere, please click that subscribe button for more. And of course, all of my links to social media will be in the comments section right down below. My name is Mr. Midnight. This has been Midnight's Premiere. Thanks for watching, guys.
Shut up and sit down. Wow.